In this illustration, we'll discuss about the skidding of a car on dry and wet road. Here, we are given that when a road of a circular turn is dry, the maximum permissible speed for taking a turn on it is 10 meters per second. And now we are required to find the maximum turning speed on wet road when the friction coefficient between road and tires reduces to half. Here, we already studied in concept videos that maximum speed for safe turning without skidding on flat road is this V max is given as a root of mu rg, where mu is the friction coefficient between flat road and tires, r is the radius of turn, and g is gravity acceleration. So we are given that this speed is 10 meters per second when road is dry. And when road is wet, the mu reduces to half. So here we can write when road is wet, this mu should be replaced to mu by 2. And V max prime, that is the new maximum speed at which safe turning is possible, is root of mu by 2 rg. So root mu rg is given as 10 meters per second. So this will be 10 by root 2, which is 5 root 2 meters per second. That will be the result of this problem.